Now, a video just released of a man trying everything to break into an ATM. And we do mean everything. Now, here's the best part. The suspect thought he had destroyed all the evidence, but he had not. Channel 4 Action News Westmoreland County Bureau Chief Jennifer Mealy with more.
Would you believe this guy brought an arsenal of tools with him to break into the ATM? Check this out, a shingle ripper. You have some pry bars here, even a 14-pound sledgehammer. After 10 minutes of giving it his all, he finally gave up and left all of his tools behind. This is surveillance video from the New Stanton branch of the First Commonwealth Bank near Hunker, just before 3 this morning. The man with the tools thinks he's covering his tracks. Watch as the screen goes black. That's him spray painting the camera inside the ATM. But he didn't realize another camera is pointed directly at him, and it captures his every move for more than 10 minutes. He struggles to pry open the machine, giving each one of those tools a try, and he got away with
zero. Not only that, he left his tools. So for all that work that he was doing, he decided to leave, and he left his tools behind. Probably an exhausting effort, actually. Probably, you can see how vigorously he's working at this. He's probably physically exhausted trying to get in this machine.
He walked away without any money, but he caused more than $20,000 worth of damage to the ATM.
He's beating on the machine. He's in there trying to get at the safe. The safe is obviously very secured. With him being there for over 10 minutes, he's still unable to get into the safe.
If police find him, he'll be charged with felony criminal mischief and attempted theft. If you recognize these tools or the man on that video, state police at the Greensburg Barracks ask you to give them a call. In Westmoreland County, I'm Jennifer Mealy, Channel 4 Action News.